Shirley, you're here. I'm glad you're okay. Jack thought he could use my position to transfer diamonds abroad illegally. He's even wilder than I thought. I'm pretty banged up. Please bring me some ointment. Should look around before Jack gets back. He has someone powerful helping him, but my sources can't find anything about him. We need to figure out what's going on, or these bandits will get away with it again. This might be our only chance to stop them. I'm still too injured to move around much, but maybe you can have a look around. Here, take this.
finally close. My deal with the Wendigo has made me fearless. I am unstoppable, and the townspeople all fear the Diamond Ghost. The Wendigo grows stronger by the day, and all I have to do is keep Redsand's fear flowing. It's a small price for such power. Oh, look who's here. Listen, you wouldn't love the truth so much if you knew how horrible it was. Now, say goodbye to Daddy!
Hey, you okay? Don't worry, I won't hurt you. I'm just a stable boy. My name is Neil. Well, Jack promised to give me medicine for my sick grandma if I work in his stable. He told me to stay quiet about his crimes or my grandma would die. I just wanted to save her. But I don't trust Jack, and I'm starting to lose hope. I heard you discovered the poison water. Do you know a lot about medicine? Could you help me? Jack sent me out to get provisions.
You can go.
Wild Jack told me to do something for him, so I have to go. But he can't find out about this. Please, make a cure for my grandma.